Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video, how to bisect 90 degree angle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length by this way. And now taking here point B and here C. Okay, next drawing 90 degree angle on the point B with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any radius and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so next joining this line. Now I'm going to check whether it is 90 or not. So this is perfectly a 90 degree angle. Okay, so taking here point A. So angle ABC 90 degree. Now bisecting the angle ABC. So putting the compass here first and taking greater than half of this. So taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line and taking here point D. So now checking with the help of protractor. So here this is perfect 90 degree and here this is 45, between 50 to 40. This is perfectly 40 degree angle. And so here this is 45 and this angle 45. So by this way you can bisect 90 degree angle with the use of compass and pencil. So here angle ABC 90 degree. Now the value of angle ABD, this is equal with angle DBC. This is both are equal. So dividing by 2, 90 degree dividing by 2. So this is 45 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.